You have chosen answer B, that more water flows through tube 2, the shorter tube. Now, must the mass flow rates be the same in this problem? All we know is that the pressure difference is the same for two different lengths of pipe. Thus, the pressure drop is different, and we could relate a change in pressure along a pipe to frictional losses, assuming no change in elevation along the pipe. What are we talking about? Well, we know that P1 minus P atmosphere is the same as P2 minus P atmosphere, because we're told P1 and P2 are the same. So, we're looking at delta P1 over length 1, and we're asking, is this equal to delta P2 over length 2? Well, these lengths are different, even though delta P is the same, so this is not true. So how could we use this information? Let's take a look at an energy balance here, and we could rewrite this if we get rid of the velocity components, because there's no change in velocity along the pipe, no change in elevation along the pipe, and no minor losses, then we're saying that delta P is equal to the frictional factor, the length of the pipe, the diameter of the pipe, and this kinetic term. So if delta P1 is equal to delta P2, we can write the following relationship, where I've set the frictional losses term equal to each other for these two pipes. Rearranging this yet again to solve for V2, since we're using the same diameter, same density, we see the following relationship, where we set the velocity 2 equal to a combination of the frictional factor and the length of the pipe. Now we know the relationship between L1 and L2. This basically boils down to the square root of 2 times V1. Now that assumes that the frictional factor for the first pipe is equal to that of the second pipe. Well, the question is, are they? Well, a higher velocity means a higher Reynolds number and thus a lower frictional factor. So this just enhances the difference. So we see that V2 in the shorter tube is going to be larger, and this actually is larger than what we've written as the square root of 2 because the frictional factors will also be slightly different. So answer B is correct. Choose the shorter hose.